Autocratic leadership is the leader that holding so much power and decision-making authority. That means decision-making process is centralized. Leaders also do not entertain suggestion or initiative from subordinates. The decision-making also fast because only leader decides for the whole group. The leader extensively monitors their followers and determines policies, reward, and punishment.